Chagas disease is named after Carlos Ribeiro Chagas, the Brazilian physician who discovered the disease in 1909. It is transmitted by an insect found only in the Americas. The pathogen is a parasite called Trypanosoma cruzi. Chagas disease is found in Latin America, and not in the Caribbean islands. The main locations are Mexico, Central America, and South America.